Less than 2 years after being demolished, the Sounds of Music are filling the new and air-conditioned concert hall at Kawananakoa Middle School. The school held a blessing this week for the state-funded $15 million project. It includes a concert hall and separate 100-seat theater.
Well, I think the auditorium is great. It's really going to help us so we don't have to move and transport all the stuff to different auditoriums at different schools, like McKinley.
So our vision is for the facility to be not just for our school events, but also open to community events where people can come in.
Chin says the school is still fundraising for movable seating platforms so it can reconform the theater as a performance dictates. The concert hall and theater's grand opening will be February 25th, which coincides with the school's 90th anniversary. It'll hold a concert featuring Kalapana.